Alice Marie Johnson was freed. We've got the video. I want to show our viewers. She was met by members of her own family in Alabama. She was released from a federal prison in Aliceville, Alabama, a federal correctional institution, Aliceville, as it's called. And she was greeted by family and friends. A very dramatic moment indeed. We've got the video. I want to show it to our viewers. She had been serving more than 20. There you see the picture. She was released in that vehicle. She's in the white. She was already served 21 years of a life sentence after she was convicted on charges of conspiracy to possess cocaine and attempted possession of cocaine. But there she is. You can hear a very emotional moment. Let's listen for a moment.
I'm just so thankful. I feel like my life is starting over again.
Yo, what's up, people? This is Zero, come from the Zero Effect Network. And the video you just saw was of Alice Johnson running towards her family after being shortly released from Aliceville Correctional Facility. And she expressed her gratitude to her reporters after being given a presidential pardon. And this story was originally sent to me by Young 41, not of her being released from the facility, but of her getting the pardon. And another elder, Nawal Black Swan, she did a story talking about it. And I'm just gonna piggyback off of her, and I'll give you all the details in the post that TMZ put down. As you can see from the picture, Alice Johnson is running towards her family. You know, you can see right here her emotional family reunion right after prison release. Alice was driven a short distance away from Alabama's Aliceville Correctional Facility and bolted into the arms of loved ones waiting for her on the roadside. As we reported, the 63-year-old great-grandmother's case came national news after Kim tweeted about it. She was sentenced to life in prison for first-time offenses for money laundering and drug conspiracy. Kim K made it her mission to set Alice free and finally got to discuss it with POTUS last week. Kim got to break the good news to Alice of Trump granting her clemency, and Alice shared the gratitude with her reporters. All right, now here are my quick thoughts on the topic. I'm glad that President Trump actually gave Alice Johnson a pardon, although I know it was to make himself look good, to give him good PR. And I believe Kim Kardashian did it for the same reason. But I'm glad that she was able to be freed nonetheless. I like being the bearer of good news to see her finally get to reunite with her family and to finally get to spend time with her grandchildren and with her children, to enjoy the rest of her life happy. And I like to do topics like this. I like to be the bearer of good news and put out feel-good stories like this, because there's not enough media platforms that are putting these stories out. And I want to be one of the platforms to actually do that. We need more platforms to put out the positivity of Black people. So I will have a lot more videos coming up. They won't be there right away, but I will try to do as many videos as I can. I'll try to do a video a day if I can. But with the job I have now, that might be a little harder to do. But I will try. So, with all this, with everything, I guess I am done. Give my thoughts. So, please like, share and subscribe and comment. Make sure that you like my Facebook page, The Zero Effect Network. And I will have a Black Junction TV account soon. I will start putting videos on there pretty soon for people who can't watch some of my videos on YouTube and like videos that I think YouTube may ban. So with that being said, this is Zero coming from the Zero Effect Network. Start local, going global. I'll see you later, people.